what was it, H1Z1, which I get from a lot of people were saying it's going to be just like DayZ. So I guess the question is, which one are you going to be willing to play if both of them are going to practically be the same game? I think the only difference is, even though I haven't played the beta for DayZ on the computer, but I just know H1Z1, one thing Sony was mentioning is how hardcore survival is going to be. Sound kind of interesting, but now then the next question is, well, how many days or hours is it going to take just to, you know, get maybe enough gas to drive 2 miles before I have to start searching again or whatever. I don't know. I guess I would have to watch somebody stream DayZ when it comes to the PS4. Alrighty, Luke. You have a good night, my friend. I will see you, I don't know, whenever I stream next, or whenever I see you in the next stream. Have a good night. Yeah, I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming, but I'll let you know. Peace. Sometimes there's a treasure chest over here, or something. Let's see. Yeah, there's the lever. Alright. Did I go too far? Or did I already... Nope. Okay. We went too far then. Darn it. Stupid networks being stupid again. Oh, Jesus. Which one of my friends died now? That in my character, the killer of the hour. My crusader died. Shame on him. There's some links. There's some links for you, so you can follow me and stuff if you would like to. Okay, here we go. So, get it this way.
over Melbourne.
We found it! It was all grounded!